Hey gamers, FoxTrot here with some more Life is Strange. I've personally been really, really enjoying this. Sorry, you're all just like, Is that better? It is. Sorry about that. So, we're gonna be playing more of this. I've been really enjoying it, and from what I see with people, they've been enjoying it. Glad we got past the whole Victoria thing, and she doesn't seem as bad with us. You know, we're still not her friend or anything, but you know, we're working with it. Now we're in Chloe's bedroom from where we last, like, left off. If you haven't seen that episode, I suggest going back and watching it. So we're in her room. And it's a beautiful room. I like her room. Boobs. All the boobs. All the posters, too. I like her hair, too. I've always wanted to dye my hair blue. Never happened, though.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay.
It won't play without any power.
Okay. Don't know why she has it turned off in the first place.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Am I supposed to go in here? Yep. Oh, they're pictures. Never mind.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
I gotta find some of your music. And to postcard, drawer, box, shoe stuff. Hey, where do you keep your CDs? Or not? Oh, okay. Oops, no. Oops. Oopsie. Chloe? Hey, man.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
So it's from that chick that disappeared.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh, those look pretty cool. Digging them. Where do you keep...
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Sorry.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Well, hey man, you know, if you're just not feeling like school anymore, you're not feeling like school anymore.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Can you, like, not...
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
New drugs? When I'm here, please.
Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Maybe because, like...
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Lair.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Like, legit.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
I like how...
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I...
Oh,
is this a desk or a storage space?
Let's read that again.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
Cause yeah.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Chloe's trash overfloweth.
I don't want to search a trash, but why not?
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
I like how she's just chilling over there, like I can look through everything and anything.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Jeez. That's really tough. I'm sorry I snooped, but that's all I could do.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Bye. Nice knowing ya. I feel so bad. God, Max. We're horrible. We are horrible people for not keeping in touch. So where the heck's the garage? Must be downstairs. Can I snoop? Would that be allowed?
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Okay, so.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
I don't know what that is. Sorry. I'm not that smart.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
I dig her hair color too. Again, I really wish I could, like, totally dress like she does. Okay, let's act like we were never even here.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Yeah. Someone didn't set.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy. Act, react, or die. A 21st century survival guide. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Yep, you can. I saved a bird. I'm so proud of myself.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
I didn't want it to die. That really, really made me upset.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
I don't care if that bird will have consequences.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Maybe she just doesn't like change and she's not giving her stepdad.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Well, maybe Chloe needs to, you know, change the way she is again. And be a good person.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I feel bad. You know, like, dang. Okay, let's not stick around anymore. I feel so bad, because it's not even my house, and it's just like, this is how I am at other people's houses. I hate snooping. It's not a thing. I'll look around and stuff, but it's instantly the idea of just looking through other people's stuff that freaks me out. It's not a fun thing. Hey, let's look through their mail.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Kate? What time is it now? Let's learn a little bit more about Chloe. Then there's Chloe Price. What do you say to your best friend after 5 years of silence? After finding out you saved her life in a bathroom? Nothing. I feel so lame for not staying in touch, or even text. I have no idea how to process seeing Chloe like this again. For one thing, she looks so similar, but so different. She's all grown up now, but it doesn't seem like she's only 1 year older than me. I absolutely love her blue hair and punk clothes. It makes sense she would become a rebel. She still kind of looks like a pirate, except one who stage dives. I know she's angry with me because of her body language. I'm glad I can see the old Chloe in there. Or is that the young Chloe? I'm sure she's still messed up about her dad dying. I would be too. That was a terrible time for Chloe and Joyce. I feel bad because I wonder if I was happy to move away just to avoid the grief. Speaking of grief, it's clear she's all mixed up with Nathan Prescott's shit. I have no idea what's going on between them, but I'm going to find out no matter what. Okay. I really just want to know more about Chloe, personally.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
She had nice hair back then, too. I have to say, like, really, really nice hair. Like, dude.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I'm guessing this is where the garage door is.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Or not. Oh, hello, garage.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Toolbox, right?
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tiny tools? Okay. Hey, look, laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Never know, man.
Nothing. This is so lame.
You're so whiny. My God.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwood. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
We totally like backlashed at him earlier, guys. Oh god.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Dude.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Or. That kid has it. So that action will have consequences, but I don't know why.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Okay. Won't touch it. Will not touch.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car.
Nice.
Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Dude.
Cool, now it's opened.
Cool. Yeah, so there are no tools for us. We should close those, just saying. Oh, there's a map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Okay. I don't want to, like, leave any evidence shown. What's with the couch?
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I bet. Yeah, so there's no tools for our camera.
I guess they're aging these books.
Like, anywhere, there are just...
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Well, we already listened to the message. Oh, that was glitch. Lol.
No need to go there now.
But, girl, we don't have anything else to do. Like, dang.
I wonder what's in those files up there. Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Just so we don't get in trouble.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
So let's find a password for it.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
But it might help us find something even more.
Yes, score.
Legit.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Nothing. This is so lame.
Are you even trying? I guess this is time for exploration.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
So the backyard doesn't have much of anything. What?
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Sad face.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. I'm just glad that we saved the bird! Have we gone completely over here yet? I don't think we have.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Yeah, there's not much else to do.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Hey, there's a note. Love you, Mom. Okay. Love you too.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Cereal, milk.
I better get one soon.
Peanut butter, chocolate cake.
Haha! Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
And
yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Cool. Took me forever to figure that out. Just saying. I feel like we should clean this up. Or we should have. No! Dang it! I hate this whole, like, I wanna run, but then I press the other button because they're so close together. Control and shift and stuff. I wanna switch you off. Thank you. Okay, cool. And we're to walking faster. Okay. That took forever. And so I'm gonna end the episode here. If you have not become a gamer yet today, it's just clicking the subscribe button down below, leave a like, and a comment, and always, always stay foxy. Bye!